So, EA just dropped the 84 plus player pick. We're going to open a bunch of them and hopefully get some foot freeze ice versus cards. The cheap, fast, and reliable foot coins. Check out u7buy.com. There is a link in the description. And use the code HABER to get yourself a discount on all of your orders. 82 rated squad with an inform. Pretty cheap if you ask me. In previous editions, this has been tradable. So it could be tradable this time. We'll see. What are we getting in my 84 plus player pick? Okay. It's not tradable either, sadly. Not great. Let's go and open some via SharePlay. We've got a quick basal mid icon for Autodan first before we open even more 84 plus player picks on SharePlay. So let's open this up first. Can we get something good in this EA? What are we saying? Italian. Centre forward. This could be good, actually. No, it can't. It's Baggio. I mean, look. Silver lining is that Why is he in, like, the shadow or something? That's so weird. The silver lining about this card is I actually have used this card, and he's actually very good in game, but he's just not what you want. You just don't want that at all. Zola would have been sick, or mid-badger would have been a lot better, but yeah. Okie dokie. Next 84-plus player pick. Can we get some ice cards in this EA, please? Be greatly appreciated if we could. Ooh! There you go. Not bad at all, to be fair. That's pretty decent. Harry Kane or Chiellini. I mean, you'll take a 90-rated fodder card for an 82-rated score with an inform. Very, very nice. Okay. All right. Next 84 plus player pick. What are we saying, EA? Freeze. Freeze. Okay. That's not great. All right. So far, Harry Kane's been our best player. We're still yet to get a versus freeze card, or a versus ice card, should I say. So probably pronounce it correctly. Ooh. These might be really, really bad. Yikes. Not a good start. All right. Next one. We've got a 1 av 2 Gulda Spielar 84 plus right here. Come on. Give us a good Spielar right here. Come on. Really only had one player pick so far with a walkout in. He did have two walkouts and one player pick, but it's been the only one so far with any walkouts in any of them. Like, not even like an inform or anything. Come on, EA. All right, next one. Come on, EA, please. Give us a freeze card at least. Hey, if this was Rule Breakers, that's an incredible player pick right there. Sadly, it's not. Sadly. These player picks have been absolutely trash so far. They've been awful. All right, we're hoping our fortunes can change with this Gullspiller PA 84+. Hopefully our fortunes can change and it is the start of something a little bit better. Okay, 87 Goretzka. That's not bad. That's all right. So hopefully now we can start getting some good stuff. I'm just saying, by the way, if anyone ever needs to say player pick in a different language, I could probably recite most languages in the world. I kind of know how to say player pick in a lot of languages now. All right, we've got Matthew's player pick next. Hopefully, Matthew can get the good look. Hey, just Stegen. What a W. 90 to Stegen in the player pick. Let's go. Imagine we actually get to Stegen now after that. Hey, special card. There's a first one. It is going to be, I forget what it's called. Is it Featured Team of the Week? Featured Team of the Week, Jovic, who doesn't look terrible. Five-star weak foot. Icon swaps around the corner, as we've been saying for the last 5 years, 4 months, 3 days, 2 hours, and 14 seconds. But that would be great for icon swap, so that's all right. Next player pick. I'm a little bit late to this one, but it is informed by Stoney. I thought I was informed Barella for a second because I just saw 86 Italian Inter. I mean, again, another special card. You can't really go wrong with that. That's all right. That's good fodder. Good for SBCs. All right. Next player pick. He's got a really good team, so there's not a whole lot that could upgrade his team here. But, you know, an untradeable Mbappe never goes amiss. Do you know what I mean? Frankie de Jong's all right. That's good fodder. So that's not bad. We'll take Frankie de Jong. 87. These are getting a little bit better now. All right, next player pick. What are we saying? These are starting to get a bit better, so I'm hoping for a foot freeze card soon, or a freeze versus card soon. Robertson's not bad. 87 for an 82 rated score with an inform is good value, in my opinion. I think an 82 rated score with inform shouldn't cost more than, like, 20k. So you get about 20k back there. It's all right. It's not too bad. All right. We've got a Behold Court. 1 out of 2 Gullspiller again. What are we saying? Can we get a promo card? No. Okay, it's Muller. Okay. Hearing shouts, by the way, let me in the comments down below if you guys agree or not that Muller is the most underrated player ever. What do you guys think? I hear a lot of shouts of that. All right, we've got a 1E2 Yoga Doors. What are we saying? A lot of Thiago Silvers. A lot of Thiago Silvers, man. A lot of Thiago Silvers. I'm not liking that at all. All right, next 84 plus player pick. What are we saying? Come on. What are we saying? Marcos Llorente. That is not bad. He's still usable, even at this stage of the game. I say that like we're in July, but we're not. We're in, like, December. Feels like July with how long this game has been. But We'll take it. Okie dokie. Next one. Come on, EA. These are starting to get a bit good. I feel like. Not great, but they're starting to get a bit good. They were starting to get a bit good. And then we, unfortunately, got that. So we're back to square one, unfortunately. All right, we're mixing things up a little bit. We've got a base orbit icon pack. He got Giggs and Baresi in his last two icon packs. So we're hoping right now this could be the turning point for his FIFA account and get him something good. 1.9k left. He ain't got a lot of coins left. Come on, EA, please. Good icon. Oh. Do you know? Oh, it's a base. The mid would have been class. It's not good. Right? No one wants a goalkeeper. They genuinely do not know. Like no one wants a goalkeeper from an icon pack. But, Van der Sar is one of the best goalkeepers in this game. Not even capping. He is one of the best goalkeepers in the game. And that's a goalkeeper now sorted for, like, the majority of FIFA. So, although it's not great, it's, you know, it's not the end of the world. And that's the main thing. All right, next player pick. Come on. Is our luck finally on the up? This video has been hard to make, I can't lie. I will take Benzema. I thought it was Mbappe, and I don't know why. I don't know why I thought that was Mbappe, but I did. This video has been a hard one to make because the player pick pack look has not been great. But we're hoping if it improves, it makes it a bit easier to make and honestly a bit more fun to open these player picks. All right, we got a next 84 plus player pick. If we improve... Oh, there's Seamus Coleman. I don't know why Seamus Coleman's there, I'll be honest with you. If we improve on the last one, it'd be good. It is Schmeichel. Schmeichel and Coleman. There you go. There's a duo you never thought you'd see. Right there. Right, yo, we're on to our next player pick now. We've had a couple walkouts in a row, and then Schmeichel kind of ruined it. So we're hoping that we can get back to walkout form. Why are these player picks so bad? EA, why are they this bad? The freeze cards aren't even that good. Come on, EA. Come on, man. Sort us out. Hey, Jadon Sancho. No one's saying Bencho anymore because he's actually scoring some goals now. Yeah, so how about take that Bencho banter, right? And give it to someone that actually sits on the bench, like Donny van der Beek, all right? Because Jadon Sancho, he's starting every game now. He's a baller. All right, next player pick. What we saying, EA? Come on. I keep saying what we saying, yeah. I know that must annoy people if they're watching the video. Like, why does he keep saying that? I'm sorry, all right? It just slips out sometimes. As we get another Schmeichel and Jimenez. Let's go. See you later is his club name. I don't know if you can see that at the top there or not. But it's see you later. So Ronaldo right here. Come on. Right here. No, did get a Portuguese player. That's a hard choice, actually. I don't know if you wanted it. I'd probably say Ruben Dias is the one you go for there. But an inform 84 rated does have quite significant value with SBCs. So, yeah, I guess it's whatever you make of that, really, whichever one you want to choose. All right, we've got Wesley's player pick. What are we saying for Wesley? Come on. Why can't we get, like, a Ronaldo or an Mbappe? The amount of people that be like, oh, just, yeah, I got an untradeable Mbappe. Ooh, Heung-Min Son, that's decent. 89 rated Heung-Min Son. He used to be worth so many coins. Now I bet he's worth about 30k. Yeah, look at that, man. That's awful. Okay, I'm going to end off this video by opening this player pick on my RTG account. So, we've had really good luck on this account recently. We'll see if we're going to get something good in this player pick to end off this video. If you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below. That looks like pretty much most player picks we've seen. Thank you all for watching this video. Subscribe if you guys are new around here. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys got. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you later.